Guys, welcome back to our channel. I am Priya. Today we are going to show you a science project called rainwater harvesting, and it is made by us. It is a school project. So before going to the video, don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. And if you want to see our video first, so click the bell icon. Let's go into the video. It's a project. It is made by some simple things like thermocol, waste bottle, straw, cotton, and some pop sticks. It is cloud over here, and it is a raindrops which is stick on a straw, and cloud is standard for straws. It is house which is made up of a thermocol sheet. Okay, it's a border made by pop sticks. It's a water tank which is made by a waste water bottle, and it is connection of with pipe. Now we will discuss in short what is rainwater harvesting. It is the simplest source of water. We can use rainwater as our household purpose. We will need only a pipe. This is only a model. We can use this method in our real life. We will attach a pipe to our terrace in our water tank. It's the simplest method to get water. Okay, I hope that you like my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Please share it and press the bell icon. Bye.